commutative property. Order of terms does not matter, and it doesn't change the result. It is applicable to addition and multiplication. For example, 2 plus 11 equals 13, and 11 plus 2 is equal to 13 too. For multiplication, 7 times 8 is equal to 56, and 8 times 7 is also 56.